Hey everyone, Miss Death here, and today I'm going to be unboxing for you the first Loot Fright crate from Loot Crate. This subscription, by the way, is every other month, so check it out if you're definitely into that. So definitely check it out if you're into horror. We're going to begin. Here's kind of a little look into the box here. First, this is awesome. We have a shirt that is Trick or Treat, Little Sam here. Very awesome shirt, love it. Next, we have something from Evil Dead. Let me open it a little bit more here. Let's see what we have. That's interesting. It looks like a little figure that you can put together here. Let's see how this might turn out. Give me a minute here. All these little pieces. We have Ash there. Here is the final look of the product that you have from Evil Dead 2. That's kind of cute. Next, I do not know what this is. Let's open it. Maybe it's a bag of some sort. We have a... pillowcase here, and it's from Night of the Living Dead. Very nice pillowcase there. Material is kind of silky, kind of nice. Definitely using that. And next we have this pen. And finally, we have a graphic novel that is from Nightbreed here, and that looks like that is everything in the box. So to recap of this box, we have the Sam Trick or Treat shirt, we have the Nightbreed graphic novel, we have the pillowcase, the Night of the Living Dead, the pen, and then this Evil Dead figure here. So overall, I'm going to give this crate a B, and that concludes today's unboxing video. Let me know what you think in the comments, and remember, as always, to like up the video and subscribe if you haven't. Check you later.